So a common question that FWC gets asked is when to use a saltwater fishing license or a freshwater fishing license. So if you're fishing in brackish water, for example, and you catch a freshwater species, you would need a freshwater fishing license to keep that fish. You may catch red drum in brackish water, for instance, which is considered saltwater, so therefore you would need a saltwater fishing license. For more information or for clarification, you can visit myfwc.com/fishing.